Hello everyone, and welcome to another short episode of Beyond the Barbell. Today, I want to talk to you about the simple act of smiling and just being a happier person all around. In Dale Carnegie's book, How to Win Friends and Influence People, he lists smiling as number two on things that you can do. Now, this has a twofold effect when you're conversing with someone. If you're smiling, the person that you're talking to, they're going to be much more open to what you're putting down. And that smile that you have on your face, it's just going to make you a happier person. Now, smiling doesn't have to just be when you're talking with somebody. It can also be, say, in the middle of a workout, you're struggling and having a tough time, put a big smile on your face and see how much better you feel. Or if you're just in a mood or a funk for that day, put a big smile on your face and watch that mood and funk just wipe away and be out of business. The challenge for this week for all of you is to put a big smile on your face. That's it. Let's all put a big smile on our face and make the world a happier place.